ground for weeks.
Yeah, guess we're the lucky ones, huh?
Stop talking. There's another pressure spike. Tell someone to vent it.
Group 5, I'm seeing
there's
a spike
more than
in
three
your
guys, so...
Open the vents and flush the cooling system.
Good. Now just work and stay quiet. I don't intend to get blown up because you two aren't paying attention.
Yes, sir.
Fumbling the controls. No one's an expert Batman killer because I'm alive. And who would trust an expert that hasn't done the thing they're an expert at doing? Ooh, okay. Six, though. It's quite expensive. Five taps of X. Wow. That plus shockwave seems pretty good. Oh wait, I already had that one. I'll just wait until I get this, I think.
See if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
Some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies.
Gerald Wicker.
Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
So there's five guys here.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Find them all.
It worked. There are five ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
same room. What does he get on? Is it a... What is that, a flamethrower or what? He's got some kind of backpack thing on. What the fuck? What the hell's... What the hell was that? Did some kind of flip kick through the wall?
Gas is toxic. I need to shut it down. The Batmobile will be able to destroy that pipe. I need to get the car to this side of the compound.
What the hell?
I need to open the factory entrance before I can get the Batmobile in.
Where's the factory entrance? Probably jump that with the bat. Is this the gate? I'd probably jump the gap if there's a. But there is a big gate, right? So to open it. This is a pretty spiky pipe thing. Maybe there's another entrance with another gate looking thing, I don't know.
We're close, I can feel it. Won't be long until the whole world knows what we're about. Keep an eye on the pressure gauge. I don't want these thugs. You know, if they weren't so triggered, technicians, we wouldn't need to do this stuff. Pressure's normalized in Sector 10. They hired me to
Your death was inevitable, I'm afraid. A statistical
certainty.
You had
nothing to do with it. Why are you talking? Those weren't Riddler tanks.
I need to find a way to shut off that gas. It's toxic.
You know, in a past game, this would be solved by, like, a sticky grenade or something. Just throw it in the pipe entrance and plugged. There you go, problem solved. I think they were called sticky grenades or something like that. Goo grenade, maybe? Ninjas.
If I use the crane now, it will alert the tanks.
What do I use this crane for anyways? Go deal with these guys.
We're close, I can feel it. Won't be long until the whole world knows what we're about.
Keep an eye on the pressure gauge. I don't want any slip-ups.
You know, if they weren't so trigger-happy with the technicians,
Okay. Didn't really mean to do that. There we go.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Main gates open. Get ready. You got a $1 billion tank heading straight for you.
We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir.
Gotta love
their
optimism.
Well, it was a fail.
Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Get a greater ramp. Doesn't let me go back. Oh, more. Whatever. Why did I need to get into it? When I opened the gate.